Good morning, guys. Today is
Monday.
Feels like sun. So yesterday we went to the Cardinals versus Falcons game. They lost, but it was still a good game. We had a really good time.
Yeah, the game was good. They lost by a point, so it wasn't too bad. But it was a good game. Atmosphere was good. The stadium was really nice. That was our first time catching a game there. So at the Mercedes Stadium in Atlanta. So yeah, it was overall a good game.
We had a good time. So yeah, today is Monday. We both have today off of work. So we're just kind of, we wanted to relax today. Like we really wanted to just kind of sleep in, not really do much, watch movies all day. But looking around this house, we still got like Christmas decor up. We've got just stuff on the counters. Like things are just not how they normally are for us. So yeah, we're kind of feeling like we want to reset a little bit today.
Yeah. A lot of cleaning, I feel like, organizing. Yeah, you gotta get a lot of things done around here. Just get it back to the way it was. Mm-hmm. So now that the holidays are over.
Yeah.
Do that. And then maybe relax later.
Yeah. So we'll probably start to take some of our decor down. We probably won't get it all down today. But I'm kind of mostly focused on the kitchen. There's just a lot of things on the counter. Things need to be thrown away. There's like bottles of wine and eggnog everywhere. So we just got some holiday cleanup to do. That's gonna be our focus. Well, my focus. My husband just does like a little everything everywhere.
Yeah, kind of just whatever I see needs to be done, just knock it out. Cause I mean, yes, it's a little bit here and there, kind of all over. So just gonna probably just bounce around and get it done.
Yep, so we're making breakfast. I think I told you guys that we got a new Nespresso machine because my last one broke. So we made coffee. It's been a while since we've had coffee at home, like before Christmas, huh?
Yep.
I think we had a good New Year's Eve, a good New Year.
It was nice.
2020 was a great year.
20 what?
2022.
Yeah, 2022 was a great year for us. A lot of blessings, a lot of great experiences, a lot of adventures. And yeah, we're just looking for more. We had a lot of peace.
Yes.
Coming from, because 2021 was rough for us. So, we overcame a lot and we actually got to enjoy every moment of the year. So, every month, every day, I feel like we really enjoyed
2022. Just very present in 2022, very much in the moment. So this little guy, come here, trying his hardest to get in the video. Polo's here. Rocco's in his bed. So, yeah, thank you guys for being a part of our journey and watching us this far and hanging out with us. We love vlogging.
Definitely looking forward to making more videos and
more memories. A lot of times, vlogging for us is just such a good way to capture what's going on in our lives and just kind of creating memories, because we do go back and watch our old vlogs and we're like, oh my gosh, like we actually laugh at things and we're like, wow, we enjoy watching our old videos. Yep. So, if nothing else, that's what this is for. So thank you guys for being a part of it and watching with us. And I hope you guys are enjoying. And yeah, let's get this house cleaned and get back in order for 2023. Hey friends, quick update. So we took down Christmas trees. You can see it was back here. No tree. Took down most of the decorations. I did leave up our garland and lights because I felt like garland and lights are like winter decor, you know? So other than that, pretty much everything is put away. My husband is in figuring out what he's doing with his records.
It's always a moving, ongoing process.
Yeah, we're forever moving and rearranging things, so I'm gonna let him get to that. In the meantime, we are going to bake pizzas for dinner, so I have dough, so let's do it. Friends, what's up? Today's Sunday. It's been a pretty low-key day. It's kind of just been like a getting back to business as usual in our household. Our family actually left yesterday, so we pretty much just been spending time with them and kind of hanging out. What did we do yesterday? Yesterday we went, my husband and I, we went thrifting, went out to lunch, had ice cream, came home, watched some Apple TV. We watched Echo 3. Really good show. If you haven't seen it, I definitely recommend. Yeah, I want to show you guys what we got from our thrift haul yesterday. We went to a couple stores doing laundry. I want to show you guys before I put everything in the wash what I found. So Plato's Closet was having a really good sale. They had like 70% off of their clearance stuff. So a lot of the stuff that I got was like a couple dollars. I found these shoes, fuchsia strappy sandals. So freaking cute. They are A New Day, so that's the brand from Target. I freaking love them. I think they're gonna be so cute for like a Valentine's Day dinner date or something. I don't know, I'm just into this pink. It's really pretty. And they were $12. I also found a silver pair. These are also A New Day, same exact style. These ones were $8. So I feel like it's just super cute, you know, simple strappy sandal. Very much into that. All of the clothes that I got were 70% off. So this stuff, my stuff rang up like $60. And then after she took the discount off, it came out to like $18 for my clothes. So I found this super cute crop top. I'm pretty sure this is the front. It's got like this little tie detail in the middle. Maybe like an off the shoulder moment, super cute for spring and summer. I found a couple workout tops. So these are Nike dry fit tanks. It's like a racer back, pink and orange. So cute. And they were like $2. Nike workout gear is pricey as we know. So I was really excited to find just a couple. This one is also Nike dry fit. You know, tennis, which we will be getting back into very soon. And then this workout top is from the brand Livy. It's super oversized, but I figure it's good just to kind of throw on over like a sports bra with some biker shorts or leggings for tennis. Okay, so next I found this army green dress. Very not my style, but it was only like a few dollars. This is from Kings Road. It still has a tag, so it's brand new. But it's like a, has like the pockets, a button-up type detail. I just think it's cute. I don't know. For a few dollars, I'm like, you know what? I like this. I'll probably wear like a jacket or a blazer over it. Okay, and then I also got, what is this? Oh, this is just like a black oversized type loungy shirt. It's like one of those flowy type shirts, which I sleep in. I love to sleep in shirts like this that are soft, or even just for work. So I got this. I feel like you can never have too many comfortable clothes. And the last thing I found were these leggings. These are from Old Navy, which you guys know I love Old Navy's activewear. These are brand new. They still had the Old Navy tag on them. These are $10. These ones were not on clearance, but I figured that was still a good deal. This is their black flare leggings, and it's in a size extra large. So super excited about my thrift finds yesterday. All my stuff was from Plato's Closet. My husband did find some things from some of the other thrift stores that we went to. He found these green corduroy pants. They are polo, just like, you know, classic guy stuff. And then he also found a black leather jacket. It's almost like a bomber style, but really nice. And then he found these Nikes. I'm not sure. I think this is similar to his tennis shoe that he has now. So he just got like a white pair, super nice, clean, easy. And that was it. So I had a pretty successful thrift day. I just also got a Amazon package, and so I'll show you guys what came in that. So we are officially on the 1 year mark of me doing my nails at home. So I'm trying this new shape. They are like the almond shape. I'm typically a square nail shape kind of girl, but I just want to be able to, you know, try different shapes and styles of nails. The brand that I get is typically this brand, Una Jella False Nails. I just did my nails the other day. Color is Winterberry. So we got these. I got this bag because we were taking down our Christmas decoration and we still had the box for our Christmas tree, but I didn't really like how it kind of folded back up. So I just got one of these bags to store our tree. That's really about it. So it's been a pretty low-key Sunday. We just took down the lights outside, we made breakfast, and we took down the rest of the decor in the house. So I had like the garland and the lights still out. Even though I took down all the Christmas stuff, I still had the garland up. But I took down the garland, so everything Christmas is officially put away. And yeah, we've just been chilling. So as far as this evening goes, I think we're probably gonna make some dinner in a little bit and just kind of relax. We got a lot of laundry going because I did take down the air mattress in my office, which was being used as a guest bed the last few weeks. So took down the bed, we're washing all of the bedding, towels. Hey friends, what's up? Wow. Just turned on my windshield wipers. So I am about to go and get my hair done. It's been a few months since I've gotten my hair done. I'm coming back to the same girl that did it last time. I got my hair lightened significantly with her. I'm kind of wanting to go, I want the blonde to be a little darker and I want my roots to be a little bit lighter. So I kind of want to do like maybe like some brown vibes. I don't really know what she's going to be able to do with what I already have kind of going on. So my appointment is in 10 minutes. Let's go ahead and head over to the salon. All the petty shit aside, all the phony shit aside, I just want what's mine. It's safe to say I'm obsessed. I freaking love it. I think it came out so good. It's exactly what I wanted. I really liked the blonde at first, but as time went on and as my roots grew out, you know, the toner faded. It looked too harsh. It looked too like, you know, back in the day we used to get chunks. That's how I felt. So I'm really happy. I think it's more natural, more blended, just sexier. Like I'm very much here for it and into it. I absolutely love how it came out. I asked for my roots to be lightened. So obviously my natural hair is pretty much black, so it's a little bit challenging to lighten, but she was able to do it. It did get pretty brown. And then I had her tone the rest of the blonde throughout my hair. So I think it just looks very cohesive. There aren't any like harsh differences between the light and darkness throughout my hair. So I am obsessed. I think my plan just going forward is to continue to have the roots lightened. I think I'm gonna probably let like that. You can still see the balayage throughout my hair that I got back in, was it October or September? I'm gonna keep the balayage just kind of growing out for now and just continue to have my roots lightened. And then maybe after a few times of that, I'll bring up the balayage, but I do like how balayage looks when it grows out, just not against black hair. So other than that, it's just a regular work day. I'm on my lunch break right now and it's a pretty overcast, gloomy day. It's a Tuesday. I am gonna go ahead and close out this vlog. So hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe, that way you are around for the next one. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.